Oh, deer. See, that's why I had the camera on constantly. Catch stuff like that. Has a system, I guess. Skidoo has it now too. I think, I'm pretty sure Polaris invented it, where they reverse isn't mechanical. So because it's a two-stroke, it can fire the opposite way, right? So you just hit a button, the motor shuts off, then turns around and starts firing the other way, and you got reverse. So all you do is just hit a button. Dad about that reverse feature. He goes, oh, I got a story for you. He says, back in the long time ago, 70s or whatever, 60s, he said there was a, he saw a guy that had his two-stroke motorcycle. He doesn't remember which one it was, but the guy had been working on it and did something the opposite to it than you're supposed to in the engine. And so when you turn the throttle on it, it would go back, it would only go backwards. the guy, obviously the mechanic never took it out to try it out. I did it because the guy went and picked it up and was like, what the? This kind of riding, this then open spots, you know, to hit it. Trying to be a little more conserving the fuel here, because not sure about the gas station up there. Yeah, so probably be okay getting back to Camelford. But man, you can go through the fuel here when you open it up. Man. My triple might have been more efficient, actually. It said 17 to 19 liters per 100 kilometers, depending on the throttle. And the article I read saw. So 45, so I can get a little over 200 a tank. $250 probably. Year when I was out riding, I had my frame underneath, or skid or whatever you call it, terms are, I'm not familiar with all the terms totally, you know, but, and cracked, so I had to get it welded up, all fixed. That's because of the suspension, and just couldn't handle it. Just hit a swell a little too hard coming down. I guess we gotta go across. Snow looks like that, a color, not thickness, seeing the grooves. This is 512 going to Havelock. Now I'm going to hit E107, then eventually go down Marmara area and by Calgon Falls. You gotta get one here. Perfect time to buy. I sent Eric a photo of myself out on the trail here, right by his cottage. I said, recognize the background? He'll be up this weekend, probably riding. I'll go with him in the morning sometime. I don't mind being the second on Saturdays, 5:30 start on the line, because I can do stuff like this, you know? Oh, it's pretty. Got the trip meter, but it's all good. That's pretty. I'll probably get myself a two-up seat, and something I do with my, try to do with my mom and my ATV every once in a while, bring out. She hasn't been on the I guess we went out this year. Once in 2 years. Should be like 11 doing this. All it hears is, slow now, though. I saw two sleds at the Hastings parking lot there, probably eating at Subway. Only sleds I've seen the whole day. Two up stuff. One thing with two up is that the person behind can't see what's coming up, the bumps. So unless you have some sort of communication, the person's not ready for it in the back and be very uncomfortable for an ATVing or sledding. When I was ATVing, she'd be on the back. I like to stand on that too, but I try to sit a lot more than I normally would, just so she'd have better views, you know. And I'd tap her on the leg when I knew that something was coming up, so she'd be ready, so the head isn't bobbing back and forth, you know. Cool deer. See, that's why I had the camera on constantly, catch stuff like that. 5 hours of recording time at 1080p at 60 frames. And I got the other 128 gig card. I have two of them. And my old 5 block that I wrap around trees now to do different views. And I just grab that when the other one gets full. I use the silver Lexmar cards. Oh, this is pretty. I could do this all day. Two up seat. Purchase for next year. Hey, maybe she'll even buy it. Not sure what commitment that I'll actually go on if she buys it. Get those wheels that on the skis, you know, when you just flip them down, so I could put it way in the garage. They're probably like so everything's so pricey. What eBay's for. Wreckers sell a partner machine, just put them on there, you know. I might give it a go when I gotta do a top end. I've never done that before. I might give it a go on this one myself. YouTube videos are great for doing shit like that. Yep. Yep. Tunnel effect. Air time. Oh, big air time. That was running on the back end. Nice. This is why we snowmobile, this type of stuff, you know? They're beautiful.